Interior Cabinet Secretary Professor Kithure Kindiki has maintained that the eviction of those still living on riparian land will spare no one. Kindiki says police have, however, been asked not to use violence or mistreat anyone. According to the CS, 25,000 out of the 40,000 affected households have received the 10,000 shillings pledged by the government, with the remaining set to be sorted out by Friday. Kindiki, who spoke after inspecting the reclamation process in Kiamaiko and Mukuru Kayaba, said no one will be allowed back to the reclaimed land and that the exercise was solely influenced by public security and safety concerns.
People who had constructed on the banks of the Nairobi rivers, that is the Nairobi River, Mathare River, and Ngong River. And we have similarly situated people. We have other places across the country where people have built on the riverine, where people have built on the riparian corridor. They must move. Lazima watoke na si tafadhali. Kwa sababu ni kwa kwanza kabisa ni kwa usalama wao, na pili ni kwa sababu ya usalama wetu sisi zote kama taifa, kwa sababu janga kama hili ni tisho kwa usalama wa taifa.